Sharalyn Cooper was distraught when her dog Fadidle went missing 8 months ago. He turned up 750 miles away in California. A San Diego animal shelter traced Cooper through the dog's microchip and called to give her the good news. A pet identification chip is about the size of a large grain of rice. The chips, which use passive radio frequency identification technology, are placed under the skin of the animal.